Boxing star Dangerous David Rodela is in the Philippines these days training with Manny Pacquiao and Amir Khan. And he says Amir Khan is looking good. Our main man in the Philippines, Tonton Papa TV, caught up with Rodela. Check it out.
Hi, Fight Fans. I'm here today with David Rodela, and we're going to ask him about how's it been going fighting and training with Manny Pacquiao.
I've been going really good. I've been training here. We got here Monday. We've been training hard. We've been running, hitting the track, hitting the bags, getting in shape to get ready with for Manny. Now I'm actually helping here.
I'm doing southpaw right now, been doing pretty good, like three four rounds with Amir, Amir's looking good,
and then the next week I'll start with Manny.
Because you've been like sparring with the best fighter here.
I love the spar. I get to learn, I get to travel, I get to see people, I love it.
So now sparring with Manny Pacquiao in America, and how's it going for your career?
It's going good. I learned a lot. Getting ready to fight May 27th.
On May 27th.
In my hometown in Austin, in my home backyard. Thank you. So it's definitely feel good to fight back at home. I haven't fought back at home in a while, so.
And I'm pretty sure this time you'll do a lot better.
Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, definitely.
If it's not Manny Pacquiao, who's the number one pound-for-pound fighter right now, who would it be for? Would it be Sergio Martinez, Floyd Mayweather, or Anita Donaire?
That's a tough one. I'm gonna go with Sergio Martinez.
Sergio Martinez.
He's had some good fights, good knockouts. Between Sergio Martinez and Anita Donaire, they're bringing up some good knockouts.
So there you have it, Tonton Papa TV, talking to David Rodela, who's in the Philippines training with Manny Pacquiao and Amir Khan. In Los Angeles, I'm elie seckbach, reporting.